A lone gunman entered a military base in southern Somalia's lower Jubba region and killed three Kenyan peacekeepers on November 21, according to Kenya's military. Five other soldiers were injured in the indiscriminate firing by the gunman, a Kenyan military official said under anonymity. The attacker was subsequently gunned down. Militant group Al-Shabaab has claimed responsibility for the attack.